Something I wish to tell you. I'm heading south. I've recalled something that Sir Moore said. He discovered deep purple water lilies blooming on the southern shore. That must be where St. Trina was left to wither away. St. Trina. Oh, St. Trina. What fell for the ambrosia is this? Your poison and the sweet sleep that follows. Oh, please, let me hear your voice. Then you too must have paid a visit to St. Trina's garden of deepest purple. I'm drifting off in the sea of her poison. Soon, I will hear her voice. Let me be. I won't be long. Oh, I almost forgot. You mustn't follow my example. St. Trina's poison would plunge you into an eternal slumber. It must be me, and only me. Oh, thank you not to lie to me. I am the Chosen, not you. Only I can doze off in the Sea of St. Trina. Why would you hear her voice when I cannot? If you should utter these cruel untruths to me again, I won't be held responsible for my actions. Please, enough. I cannot believe your cheek. And I will stand for it no longer. I will never forgive you. Trespass, you will know my poison. Was no good to anyone. Beginning to end. Weak as a kitten and thick as two planks. I suppose dying in disgrace is fitting, in a way. Tell me, please, assuming you spoke the truth back then. What did St. Trina tell you?
Would be Nicholas' prison. the cage, divinity is beyond saving.
Assuming you spoke the truth back then. What did St. Trina tell you? Oh, you are a wretched, wretched soul. A nightmare come to plague me. Such a thing could possibly be. Could it? Trina, please let me hear your voice in my everlasting slumber.
There you are. The exalted timbre of the bell has reached these ears of mine. Gracious, the starry sky is wondrous tonight indeed. Only your fate shines brighter. Now, these are for you. Think nothing of it. I have made my decision to be of help. May the gleaming stars guide you evermore. I fear that you have borne witness to the whole of it. The conceits, the hypocrisy of the world built upon the Erdtree. The follies of men. Their bitter suffering. Is there no hope for redemption? The answer, sadly, is clear. There never was any hope. They were each of them defective. Unhinged from the start. Marika herself. And the fingers that guided her. And this is what troubles me. No matter our efforts, if the roots are rotten, then we have little recourse. Ever young Mikola saw things for what they were. He knew that his bloodline was tainted, his roots mired in madness. A tragedy, if ever there was one. That he would feel compelled to renounce everything. When the blame lay squarely with the mother. May the gleaming stars guide you evermore.
How did you... Did Count Ymir reward you with that? Then I see you have gained his trust, and therefore mine. I am Jolan. The knight is yours now to wield. Don't get the wrong idea. We are neither friends nor confidants. I am merely honoring Count Ymir's wishes. Enough of you.